Typically, when you are using the Data Monitor Excel workbook, you use the Excel workbook connection dialog to establish a connection and login with WinCC credentials to the Data Monitor server. However, you can configure server settings that allow you to embed these login credentials, as well as determine if the connection should take place automatically. Next, we will demonstrate how to call up the server settings and configure the login information.